The sum worth 260 million CFA francs that has been distributed to 37 farming groups of the Nkam, Sanaga Maritime and the Mungu subdivisions. The farmers are expected to use funds to ameliorate and increase farm production. The Littoral Regional Delegate of the Ministry of Agriculture and Rural Development, Conde Jean-Claude, on the occasion called on beneficiaries to use funds for purpose destined. The funds that comes from the program for the amelioration and competitiveness of agro-pastoral products, ASEFA, the coordinator of the program, says funds given to farmers seeks at helping them ameliorate production and improve their livelihood.
We are handing out checks for beneficiaries from the Mungo division and Sanaga Maritime division, and also we are handing out material, rural material, that's in vehicles and motorbikes for our advisor on the field, so that those advisors can go on the field easily, can move easily to go and move the farmers. They can accompany them, helping them with project, and we are going to finance those project.
For a better follow-up of farming activities, some 37 motorbikes and 2 pickups were handed out to municipal councillors to ease movement for the inspection of the various common initiative groups. To the beneficiaries, the donation will lessen their task, save time and energy.
In the camp, division as a whole, there's that problem of course. With the bike now, it will be easier for me. Even with 2,000 francs, I can visit the 4 common initiatives.
The ASEFA program, apart from providing funds, also hands out technical know-how to farmers.